Hey guys, I see you made it back, and you came back to check out my Amnesia Part 5. And guys, this one is scaring the crap out of me, and I'm glad you came back and checked it out. I know last video was twice as long as Part 1, Part 2, and Part 3. Tell me if you like longer ones. I'm trying to make that one longer on purpose because I wanted to actually get some action going, and it scared the crap out of me. This one ain't gonna be as long, but tell me in the comments below what you rather see, longer ones or shorter ones, and just give me some feedback. But let's get back at it, guys, and thank you for joining. Okay, we just saw this monster come out right there, and he looked at us, he just stared at us, and I want to get out of this room because no clue where this thing is. I'm going to stick around this corner and check to see standing back there. Where it came from, I have no idea. I have no clue where it came from. Oh gosh. We crouch down. Does that make us head a little bit? These sounds are freaking me out. Where did he go? Where did he come from? What is that? What is that? It's just a barrel. I hear it. I hear something. Where's he at? I hear footsteps. Come on now. Where are you at? Where did he go? Isn't it back there? It just goes straight into this closet right here. Or straight into this bookshelf. Every time I get in this corner right here, I hear footsteps. Let's get out of this spot right here. We can't find nothing here. This space is very creepy. I didn't close the door. That's where I got trapped. There's blood all over the walls right here. Everywhere. Oh my gosh, is that body parts? That looks like body parts. That was not here before. I did not see that before. And then it goes straight into here. What is going on here? There's body parts everywhere. Somebody just butchered over here. Okay, it's time to get out of the cellar. I found some stuff down here. I don't know what it is, but I found some stuff. That stuff is coming back again. Oh god. Oh man, that about gave me a heart attack. What was that? It's got me itching all over his freaking cockroaches. Where are we now? Where is this? What's going on? This is a new part. Oh god, what is that? Oh, it's some kind of ooze. Like a mush, a bunch of body parts mushed up. Flies? I do not know if I want to come in here. Holy crap, what is that? What is this? What is that? Oh, that is so weird. Alchemy experience. Okay. I thought something was in the room with me. It's about to freak me out. I am freaking out. Thank you. Okay, there's something I gotta do with this. Okay, so we got a puzzle here. We gotta do something with this. I wish my screen would stop shaking. Four different chemicals are needed to continue. And let's see, what items do I have? A jar of calamine? Okay, I've got four different chemicals. Let me see here. How do I do this? There we go. Is there a door here? Can we close it? This is freaking me out. Can we put something in front of this? Stay away, boogeyman. There, stay out. No stopping. I'm gonna block this door off. Keep this guy out, or whatever it is, out. Because I am throwing it here. So I'm gonna keep this dude out. Okay, that keeps him out. There. Now he is not going to come in that door. Hopefully, he's not going to come in that door. Okay, we're gonna jump in front of the door, hopefully. Alright, let's use our items here. Let's go look. Come on, stay up. Turn the burden first. Where's the burden? There's the burden. Get over with. Oh, come on. We need a container. So we got everything but a container. We just need a container, that's all we need. There's not one here. That'll give me a container. We are going to have to find a container. There's not one here. Get out. Stairs are broken. What the world? How am I finding a container now? All the stuff is upstairs. So all of these containers and all this stuff is upstairs. Freaking bugs. Come on, what's going on here? How do I get up here? Can I jump up here? Come on, I just need a container. Everything but a container. I gotta be missing walk down the stairs. Stay up. Can't come in here. No way. So all we need is something to contain whatever it is we are making. And I can't do it.